Hi guys, Mullsy here. Welcome to Mission 4 at the Crusader Trials, which is an old friend. It's going to be a one-on-one with the pig. He's on a sort of hilltop. I'm on the ground. And it should be a fairly straightforward match, I think. As these early ones usually are. So I'm just going to go loads of bread, and then I'll do crossbows, portable shields, and I'll just march up and kill him. It shouldn't take too long. Can't place that there, my lord. Have I done that one wrong? Yes, I have. I just can't deal with not having stockpiles in line, it drives me mad. I don't know why, it just does. And then I need... Yeah, it's a bit of killing though, is it? Cool. Happy days. Could probably do some more archers, because he keeps attacking. Okay, We await orders. Recruits needed, sire. We await orders.
The granary is empty, sire. Your popularity is falling. We await orders. Yes, moving off. Not enough boots. We await orders. Needed, archers ready.
Get up. Use my wood. I'll definitely need more granaries. Nope, that's wrong.
that there, my lord.
Okie doke. I wish I just had more money to rush him and get it done with. Ah, oh well. Wheat is definitely picking up. Got a feeling I'm not going to have many peasants left. Very quickly too. Why is it? Oh.
What needs doing? Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Our ground stops at running side. Our ground stops at running side.
Okay, so I feel like I should probably speed this up because I don't want this to be too long. So 65. Bread. Yeah, it's growing quick. I think 50 will be enough. No, they're not. Not even a little bit. So I'm just going to get 50 crossbows, and then I will get my palisades, and then I'll just march up here, and I should just kill him off. I'll probably get assassins as well. Why not? Live the dream. Okie doke. Good.
Quick!
That's two. Get them there. Sell off my bread again. Should probably get these. Come on. I only sent the horse archers as an added bonus just to soak up some arrows. I'll probably need more assassins. No, I'll leave them there. And that's game. Cool, so good progress. Nothing really exceptional to say there. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the trials. Cheers, guys.